Good morning, children. Welcome to Narayana Live Classes Key for the class 7 and the assignment number 12. And the topic today is Africa. So the first question is, almost half of the northern part of Africa is an arid region, means the dry region. It is called as, what it is called as, where it is, this is Sahara Desert. It is in the northern part of Africa. Next, coming to the second question, about dash years, Europeans began their attempts to reach India through the sea route. So many of the sailors, they started excavating many new things. So here they about 500 years ago, they found the sea route from Africa to India. Okay, in Dash, a Portuguese sailor named Dash went around the southern tip of Africa. So in the year 1948, the Vasco da Gama, he went around the southern tip of Africa in order to reach our country, India. Next, in the south, there is another arid region. So in Africa, there are two deserts, two dry areas, children. The first one is the top is, we have already discussed, it is Sahara Desert. And the down in the southern part, it is Kalahari Desert. Next, in that, the slave century, slave trade began in the Africa. In which century the slave trade began in Africa? In the 16th century. Next, where is Cape of Good Hope located? So, Cape of Good Hope, it is located in Africa. Coming to the questions, what are savannas? So, the grasses in Africa are so tall that even elephants can hide in these grasses. And tall trees are growing between these grasses. So these grasses are called as savannas. Write about slave trade. So in the 16th century, many of the Europeans, they moved to America. They moved to which place? They have moved to America. And they started cultivation. There they have got a plenty of land, but there were no workers. So they began the slave trade. They started taking the people from Africa to America. So this is how the slave trade has started in the 16th century. Thank you, children.